jars, because you know, what is putting things in containers when they're just best in their own way. And anyway, then I get my lovely rice and feta salad. It's got luscious, plumptious cranberries, all in a lovely creamy sauce. And that just goes in. People come in and they go, Lynn, how did you make that? Well, I don't know how. Then I have a cheesecake, which looks like a car crash, but actually, it's meant to be like this. This is for, it signifies, you know, all the ills of the world. You know, things that, the things that aren't very nice. So I'll put that to one side. Just, you know, people know, oh, you don't send me.
Don't speak.
Yeah, when the friend, when all my guests arrive, friends, you know, they all tuck in, as you can see. And it's quite scrumptious. Lots of them are very classy people from Chelsea, and then there's these people that come occasionally. This is my, that's my son, who's very, always very greedy. But anyway, what do you think of me little buns over there? My little hot buns.
Oh, check out Nigella's buns.
And my pickle selection. What are you thinking of the pickle selection? All collected from the lovely areas of the world. I let them get on with it because, you know, when they're finished, there's absolutely nothing left of all this glorious food that I've been making. But men come far and wide to sample my goodies. And then we eat.
You were right, Nigella, when you said everybody's coming.
I'm just breathing.